Northeastern Pennsylvania, the Endless Mountains, and the Pocono Mountains are known for their scenic beauty, hometown charm, and abundant recreational destinations. The history of this region is tied to the industrial and economic history of America herself. Pennsylvania's lumber industry helped build America's cities. Coal fueled her factories and heated her homes. The railroads brought goods and people together. In times of economic hardship, Americans need to be reminded of the qualities which make this country great. The virtues of hard work, pioneer spirit, and the ability to take on new and exciting challenges. President Franklin D. Roosevelt knew this. In the midst of the Great Depression, Roosevelt's New Deal helped put millions of Americans back to work. In 1933, artists were called upon to do their part as well. They created works of art for government buildings, expressing in living monuments, Philadelphia artist George Biddle explained, the social ideals the New Deal was struggling to achieve. These works of art were put on public display in communities across the country, but they didn't hang in galleries. They were on display at the post office. Each mural and sculpture reflected that town's own history and heritage. 88 such works of art were commissioned throughout Pennsylvania, the second largest number of any state in the country. Come with us on a journey through the cities and towns of the Upstate PA region. Using their post office artwork as historical markers, we will examine the geographic and cultural heritage which binds the region together, as well as the qualities which make each community unique. We'll also show you some great places to go while you're in town. Come with us as we explore Upstate PA's Common Canvas.